So hello everyone, today we are here to paint the first toddler, small figure, and now for the face I'll be using burnt sienna and ochre. So prepare a plate like that and take out the white, and also I'm using a very cheap brush. So for the coloring process, I will be using a very cheap brush, because the cheaper brushes are like more stiff, okay, and you cannot achieve that level of coloring effect with a very soft brush. So ponytail brushes are not, I think, are not a good option for this. So you can go out for such brushes. I got this for 20 rupees or something like that. So we have to now mix the both the colors here with white, and in the process you can also like dark your color, like, or you can also add some more white if you feel that the tone is a bit dark, so you can do that. So I think I should add a bit of more white as the tone is a bit darker. I want to make him a bit lighter. Also, while mixing the colors, we have to check the consistency. This should be the consistency. Yeah, you see, paint is not that much thick. Okay. If you make the paint the color very thick, then it won't like, no, you cannot spread it. So you should make it a bit thin in consistency, thinner in consistency I should say. Yeah, and like that, with some tapping and spreading the colors, you can start from the forehead as I'm starting here. And you can know, you don't at first, you don't have to worry about the hairs, you can adjust it later. And the process also involves very swift spreading, because acrylics dry very fast. Now for his shirt, I am going to use a turquoise color actually. So for that I am using a mixture of blue and green, and I will mix them with white to make the tone. And I can definitely add a bit of more white if I feel the tone is a bit dark. As you can see, it's very dark, I have to mix white. Yeah, mixing white is making the color a bit lighter in tone. So let's mix it and make the and I simply hate wasting colors, so I have added a bit of blue to the remaining turquoise color, and I thought of using it for the base, so it's a more bluish in color than the shirt. You can see that in the very ending that the base is very colorful. So here's the finished product. I have added details on his shirt, and also you can check out his details, tiny details on his shoes. If you like the video, please don't forget to share, and also if you are new on my channel, subscribe. Thank you.